I learned that we need to respect every nation's culture, beliefs, sexual orientation, religion, and etc. Cultural diversity is also appreciating that society is made up of different kinds of group, different talents, skills, interests, and needs. And there are four types of cultural diversity. There are internal diversity, external diversity, organizational diversity, and worldview diversity.